A Waikele woman says she was driving on the freeway when something hit her car. She told KHON2 News she believes it came from the rail construction site over the H1. Naomi Nascimento says it happened last night as she was driving home. She was not hurt, but her new car was slightly damaged. She contacted us through the reported feature on our website because she's worried that it could happen again with tragic results. So Manola Morales reached out to rail officials wanting to know if something could have fallen from the site. Manola?
Joe, it happened right underneath that massive structure that's called a balance cantilever. Drivers have raised safety concerns about that structure before.
Naomi Nascimento was driving home with her boyfriend just before 8 o'clock last night. She was in the middle lane westbound, and she says just as she passed under that massive structure, something hit her car.
It was like a crashing noise. It sounded like metal hitting on metal. It really sounded like my roof crashed in.
She never saw what it was because it was already dark and she felt it would have been too dangerous to stop on the freeway. When she got home, she saw three dents and scratches on the roof of her car, which is less than 2 weeks old. Whatever hit her just missed her windshield.
I'm afraid the next time it happens, the situation or the outcome might be a lot worse. So I would just like people to be aware when they're driving that things like this are happening out there with the construction going on.
A spokesman for HART, which manages the rail project, tells me they have never had complaints about anything falling from any of their construction sites, but he says the safety committee is looking into it. I asked HART CEO Dan Grabauskas to talk to us about what safety measures are in place for the cantilever, and he says he can't comment until he gets more information from the safety committee.
We would have preferred to wait for HART to comment on the story, but we also felt it was important to let people know in the interest of public safety.
We also contacted the contractor, Kiewit, which sent us a statement saying, "Safety of our employees and the traveling public is of the utmost importance." Kiewit has been informed by HART of the damage possibly related to the rail construction, and they are currently looking into it.
Now, 2 weeks ago, we reported on the construction of the cantilever, and HART officials assured us it is secure. Nascimento has filed a police report. She tells me somebody from HART called her back today. She was told to send photos of the damage, and she says HART then plans to file a claim with their insurance company. Manola Morales, KHON2 News.
Again, we heard about the potential rail debris from a viewer. If you have a news tip or see anything newsworthy, report it at KHON2.com or through the KHON2 mobile app.